Hello, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's That Celebrity Interview.
Ashley Black, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show, broadcasting live in Dallas, Texas. How are you?
How you doing? What's up, Texas?
Ah, right then. It's getting hot here, but we got a hot subject, cellulite myth?
Yes, girl.
I couldn't wait to talk about this. All right, tell me what the cellulite myth is, because you're a best-selling author.
Yeah, so the myth is that cellulite is a thing. Cellulite is just the condition of a system that we should be talking about, which is fascia. So if you have healthy, beautiful, smooth fascia, then you're going to have healthy, smooth, beautiful legs, and it has absolutely nothing to do with how much fat you have. So that's the good news.
Okay, I like that news. I want my audience to know that Ashley Black is a national best-selling author, and she's also the author of The Cellulite Myth, which is a book. And stay tuned. I might give away a few copies at the end of our conversation. Okay, so why did this myth perpetuate itself?
I mean, it's so crazy how we have some kind of random condition, whatever it is, and then the medical community decides to just throw a name at it. So this myth has definitely been perpetuated because, of course, you know, you look at your legs and you go, well, if cellulite doesn't exist, then what is this, right? But what we're missing is that fascia is this amazing system of the body that we have known about for 400 years. We just have never jumped in and really studied what all it does and what all it affects. But what we found in some scientific studies by looking at ultrasounds and blood and things like that is that not only does it completely smooth cellulite, it also has wonderful health benefits that go along with like blood flow and nerve activity, better range of motion. You know, your skin actually looks better, wrinkles, scoliosis, like you name it. All of these things have some sort of interplay with this system fascia because it's everywhere in our bodies.
Okay. Well, this is, I think, life-altering for some of us women here.
It really is. I mean, the true test is like, no one's ever heard of Ashley Black. And, you know, if I have a number one best-selling book, that means people are interested in the information. You know, we have over 700,000 of these tools that you can use on yourself sold. And then we have the largest women's clothes Facebook group where we talk about it and basically show our legs and butts and everything else that we're working on and get the help and support that we need. And I don't believe that you would have that kind of mayhem from marketing. You know, the product works and the science is real and people are into it and excited about it.
Ashley, you said you were determined to find answers to ease your own personal pain.
Yes.
Tell me about your personal pain that led you to write, cellulite myth.
Yes, well, the cellulite myth does address cellulite, but it's really more about the education of fascia, which is super important because I was born a crippled child with juvenile rheumatoid arthritis, kind of overcame that, and then ended up getting this crazy bone infection when I had my daughter, who's now 19. And, you know, I got dumped out of the hospital after months. And, you know, if I did not understand fascia and how to treat it, I would be bedridden, no doubt about it. So it's really significant and it's really something that comes from my heart because I know, I hear the stories every day from the women, you know, for some of us it's about cellulite, but for some of us it's the difference in really not having much of a good quality of life. So I obviously have passion for helping others because it's been so significant in my own life.
And it has helped you. What do you think the reader who buys the book, what do you think they can get from the book?
I mean, it really is one of those things that only comes along once or twice in a generation where it's a paradigm shift. You know, I think that not only we have to acknowledge that it exists, most people haven't heard of it, but once you know that it exists and you know all the things that it affects, it really does sort of flip everything around and you start to see it through this fascia lens, if you will. And, you know, for at least the women that I talk to every day who are in our Facebook group, you know, they said it's a game changer for them. It's, they've changed everything.
All right. If you want to know more about the cellulite myth and help dispel those myths, I'm right. giving away a couple of copies. Just go to our Facebook page, Valder BB Show. When you see the icon for the book, The Cellulite Myth by Ashley Black, you must like it and share it. I'm going to choose a couple people, and I'm going to send you your own personal copy.
Girl.
But if you, yeah, but if you don't get your own copy, I don't want you to be disheartened, because you can find it at Amazon's, Barnes & Noble, where you sell your where your favorite books are sold.
Yes, ma'am.
It is available for purchase. Ashley, where can we find out more about Ashley Black? Because I think you're going to be a hot topic.
Well, it's really easy. Ashley Black is an easy name to remember. You can just Google me. You'll find out more than you want to know. Or you can also go to our website, which is fasciablaster.com.
Ashley Black, thank you so much for changing the way we look at things, and so the things we look at will change. Please come back. I got a feeling that you're going to be around for a while with this book.
I think so, too. It's hot in Texas. The women are going to need it there.
Oh, yeah. We love a good anything that makes us look better in Texas. Ashley Black, thanks for being my guest on the Valder BB Show.
Thank you
it's been
so
my pleasure.
Much. You guys have a great day.